Hi, YouTubers. I'm Karen.
And I'm Burtron.
And welcome to Everyday Life with the Reynolds.
Welcome, y'all.
Today, we are going out for dinner.
Hey, YouTubers. We made it at the Texas Roadhouse. Come on in.
Right now, YouTubers, Burtron is going to say grace over our meal.
Our Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we come unto thee, thanking you for such a wonderful day. This day wouldn't be possible, O Heavenly Father, to sit down at this dinner table without the generosity of a wonderful person at my place of employment, blessing me by blessing my wife also. I thank you for that person's love and kindness, O Heavenly Father, shed upon me and my wife. We ask, oh God, that you will bless the food that we order, as well as the drinks that we're going to drink this evening. We ask your blessing be placed over it all. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. We ask your blessings. Amen.
Amen.
This outing was a blessing from a resident at where I work at. Mostly every day we see each other and we talk about life and thank the Lord and health. And they decided to just outright bless me with this gift card. And she included my wife. So that was just wonderful. You know, you never know where your blessing's gonna come from and who it's gonna come from. And we praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Yes. Uh-huh. Thank you.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay,
so everything is for dinner.
It should be
out
for 8
o'clock.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
All of the food is coming pretty quick.
Salad.
I got a house salad as well. And I went with the Thousand Island dressing this time. So we're gonna be seeing real shortly if the quality that we experienced the few times that we came, is it still going on? So far the service is good and our appetizer is very good. And the house salad looks really, really fresh.
Yes it is. The salad is so delicious, guys.
pepper and A1.
Pepper and A1, that's it.
Guys, here's my roll here, my loaded baked potato, and I have brown gravy on the side. And if you guys don't know what the roadkill is, that's just chopped up steak.
With mushrooms, onions.
Yep. Sauteed mushrooms, and cheese on top.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. Yes.
And I'll settle with the sirloin steak. And the grilled chicken. And baked potatoes. That looks good. Let's see if the quality is still there.
They loaded this roadkill with with a lot of sauteed mushrooms and onions.
For my sirloin. The A1 sauce.
delicious. How did everything turn out delicious?
Oh, yeah, it's good.
Awesome. Is there anything else I can grab for y'all before I let y'all enjoy?
That's about it for now. Yeah.
Y'all let me know if you need anything.
Okay. Look at that. It's like a volcano.
Nice and hot. So the baked potatoes came out really good and hot. The sirloin came out pretty good. It has a good charred taste to it. Of course, sirloin is not the most tenderest cut of beef, but it's pretty good so far.
Water with a lot of lemon in it.
And it is real refreshing.
It is, guys. It is.
Me with all this rich food. That lemon water tastes just awesome.
Potato is still lava hot.
They could come right out of the oven.
Mm-hmm.
And they probably broiled it a little bit.
Mm.
Really get that cheese and that butter all melted down in there.
Guys, is it okay? Oh yeah.
Yeah, it do seem like the music got a little louder.
Look at Bertrand's plate, guys. Woo! Not bad. Sister, that 90% of the time when she comes to Texas Roadhouse, she orders the pulled pork. She loves that pulled pork. So whatever we have left is going to be for lunch for tomorrow. It's going to be lunch for tomorrow. So we still have some potato skins, a couple of baked rolls. I have 75% of my roadkill left, a shell of a baked potato. I ate a whole tonight. I was hungry.
I think we're gonna get some carry outs on these.
Yes. We most definitely will.
reaction to eat so much of those appetizers and those good hot yeast rolls.
But it happens all the time. It
happens all the time.
We can't help it.
We know. Those of you who go to Texas Roadhouse, you know what we're talking about. When them hot rolls hit that table, of course, when they ask you, would you like another help another, you gonna say, yeah! And star right on in on it. But it's all right.
Yeah.
You can enjoy the rest of your food in the privacy of your own home.
And that's exactly what we gotta do. So YouTubers, thank you for joining us on our date, actually. And as always, like, share, comment, and most of all, subscribe. And tell a friend and a friend about Everyday Life with the Reynolds. And may God continue to bless you and your family. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.